two-move combo. We're going to start off on a wall sit. So what you're going to want to do is keep your knee about 90 degrees, and then you're going to have dumbbells in your hand. Hold that for as many reps as you can, or as many reps as you want to do, and you're going to do a shoulder press. So the faster you get your shoulder presses done, the quicker you can stand up. Thanks a lot.